The prince fled from the arena, embarrassed by the unwanted attention, fearful that they might realize he was becoming a sand monster. But something tugged at him. The freed citizens believed he had come to rescue them. That people, his people, now lived when they should have died. This was just an accident. His thoughts had been only of reaching the vizier and exacting revenge. Perhaps now the prince would remember he once fought for something other than his lost honor. It was simply too soon to tell.
My name.
Yes,
I eagerly await your response.
I have heard tales, wondrous tales of a beautiful and brave princess of India, one who has traveled to Babylon seeking to punish an evil vizier who has caused her great distress.
See, now she's going to kill us.
How in the world have you managed to survive this long? Good luck, stranger.
Thank you.
called me stranger. She remembers nothing of our past together.
Because it never happened. You know, no sands of time, no Azad. You get the vizier, but you lose the girl. It doesn't matter. We're better off without her. Or have you forgotten? Maybe a few arrows in the back will help stir your memory.
We must catch up with her.
Fair enough. Though I suspect you and I want very different things from the girl. Guardians have been defeated. Get to work!